very hard for White Albin to trade when his spells are down.
Top lane, big impel out from Lan M. Bottle smash gonna be pretty on target. Lan M now gonna be in danger. He'll try to run, but it looks like he's gone. Moose able to pick up a kill. Manet now gonna have to sit back on this PL and stick around. Mad is also there, so they're gonna be somewhat careful. There are three heroes around. In fact, they're gonna try and make the jump in now onto the ES. Manet just gonna charge in, and Moose, he's gonna actually boulder smash, turn back around. Leo, he's there as well. Mad, he's the one falling low and will die. They could not kill off Moose, and now Lan M, the second to fall. That's the scary part about a mid MP as well, John. You could come in at any moment.
Kill.
I mean, you're more than happy to let the bot tier 1 go though, surely. Moose, no, he wants to roll in, he wants to fight. Magnetize, egg gonna be forced down. Leo, he's trying to focus down the egg in time and he will be able to get it. Now they will turn right back around onto Aster. White, he's gonna phase shift, but he has no way out of this. They will at least get the Oracle and the Earth Spirit.
15 minutes in, Battle Fury up into the Roche Pit. With some treants up and some casual hits, it's just easy.
That it is. Lan M, let's find Moose. Impale does connect. Where's your follow-up? Silence, it's just going to be free food here for MNZ. Spike Carapace is out. Sunray, it's not going to help. In fact, the roll forward, they found the Phoenix, but Moose, he's the one dropping low. White will finally get himself a kill. And the wolf form has been popped. They want to go after this Ursa. In fact, never mind. They want MJ first. The Oracle with the False Promise. They want him dead. MJ, he tried to get the False Promise on the Ursa. He couldn't get it in time. They'll get the Aegis. Now the wraparound. There's your Enrage. MNZ, he's going to try and fight up against three. The TP's in from Frank and Leo. And they'll be able to get White. A 2k net worth lead. Just such a brawly game between these two. Very careful around these areas. Thunder Predators are, they are right behind them. Dream Coil is going to be expended, but look at this. The turnaround now moves right in with the Magnetize. Lan M, Impale, not really going to land on anyone. They're just trying to find a way out. Leo, he'll kill off the puck. White goes down, so does Lan M. Matt's trying to run. The roll in from Moose going to lock him down on the Phoenix. Another death for the side of Aster. It's a 3-0.
They still don't have the best wave clear. Their team fight's just not kind of shaky. There's an immediate smoke here though.
Roll in, Moose. Oh, he's on target. He found White. They get the Phoenix first. They make sure there's no egg, and now they are on to Manet. Manet, he's gonna try and fight up against Leo. They'll buy back on Mad to boot. They want to commit all the way for this team fight, but it's not looking great. Manet's still trying to run. Coil to lock them down just for a little bit, but MNZ, he has the BKB up now. XXS at least kills off Leo Style in the back. MNZ forced TP away now with that BKB. Will make it out. Frank, not so much. Aster, they found a way to win this fight. Frank will eventually surely go down.
Oh?
No, he's not. White does get it.
Ooh, highly effective. They might want one pick off first before cleaning up.
They do, MNZ. Move in. Okay. Goes straight for the Phoenix. He wants Mad dead. Mad just about to fall, but he's not quite gone yet. They will get him in the air. Onto Manet. It's gonna be just fine. Leo instead gonna go onto Lan M and they'll get the Nyx Assassin. Another two dead. On the brighter side of things, Manet does have the heart up now.
It kinda is okay for Ursa. He's one of a few heroes that doesn't mind too much.
Thistle. Oh, he's caught out Manet. That's the big target. But Manet, very tanky now. Not going to be that easy to take down. Still Moose kicks him right back out of the base. That's a great kick out. Manet, he's dead without buyback. Moose does it again. But a Dream Coil to make sure they at least get something. They'll kill the Earth Spirit. 20 seconds away. They are right by Leo Style at the moment. That'd be a great pick to find. But instead, they're gonna find the rest of Thunder Predator making their way over. XXS, he gets the wolf form off in time. Meanwhile, in the back, they got MJs already. Egg down, Manet moving his way in, back onto Moons. Moons dropping low, still Mad. He'll die on the Phoenix, and Moons is still fine as he goes back after Lan M. Dream Coil again gonna be committed onto the Earth Spirit only, it seems like. As Lan M, he'll die. It's a 2-for-1 trade. And unfortunately for Aster, Phantom Lancer, Frank, he's had enough. He's popping the ulti. They're going. They're committing for this. White, he's in. But there's your Abyssal Blade right onto Lan M. They want the next step, and they'll get the next step. He'll buy it back immediately. Back in onto the Lycan, the Wolf trying to run. So close to dying, but he's going to be just fine. Meanwhile, MNZ still going. False Promise does come out to make sure the Ursa won't die once. He still has the Aegis anyway. He will go down. But Aster, they are successfully holding high ground. White, gonna Dream Coil. Lincoln's blocked there. They've lost the tier 3 tower. Thunder, they're moving in again onto the Phoenix this time. So Mad goes down. The roll in. Mad will buy back immediately. Magnetize, pretty nice from Moose. Back in onto the peel. That's the target they want. They will get him, but he'll buy back by the fountain. Here we go. A 5v5. But Leo, he's actually going to drop. Manet gets the kill. In onto the mid racks. Eventually, this exorcism is going to hit the rats. They are going to get the mid. Or maybe not. The glyph is there. Aston just hellbent on holding these melee barracks. 5 HP. They'll take one out. And that'll be enough for Thunder Predator. White. Coil was available. He needs to be careful though. Jump in from the Earth Spirit. But Manet sends in the Illusions immediately. Now the Wolf form. There you go, John. There's your Agonim Scepter Peel.
Oh my god.
He's a Wolf now, John. But who does he go for? They haven't caught anyone quite yet. They're trying not to MNZ. Wolf, he's going to be alright. Wolf Illusions are actually flying out. I can't believe my eyes. It actually works. MNZ is still going to be fine, but he's out of mana. Leo, he's going to try and TP up, but no, the Yule Scepter is there to cancel that off. And meanwhile, Lan M will continue the chase. Hits the Impale. Oh, no. They found the Ursa. That's a massive target.
Oh my god, it's working.
It's working.
It's working.
The Lycan Axe gives PL Wolf Illusions, which have max movement speed. They could try for the T4s if they realize, and they do. Manet says, screw it, let's go for the tier 4 towers. They're going to give it a shot. Frank will be stunned up.
Oh my god.
Leo, he has buyback. He might need to commit. Mu is in with the BKB and the Magnetize. He'll start the fight. Leo, right in onto Manet, trying to get the PL. Doppel out. Manet still trapped up in the Sprout. Might just go down here with the Sunray, keeping him alive. Now the Dream Call there from White. They'll turn right back around. This one could be all over. They're going to clear them out if they're not too careful. Thunder Predator still alive, however. White moves in front of the Dagon hit. Frank might just die. No, he'll survive through the False Promise and Aster. But it seems as though we have a much more even game than I first thought. As MNZ is going to be scouted, I hear a wolf bite happening. There it is. XXS giving it to Manet. Who are they going to chase down? They're going to go after Frank. Poor Frank, he didn't sign up for this. Meanwhile, MNZ does kill off XXS, but Manet's your real problem. Leostyle just going to try and evolve this wolf. Impale is out. They've caught Frank. He's out of mana, but the False Promise is there. Frank can just barely move right now. Does get away. Thunder Predator, this could be the opportunity they've been looking for. It's a 3v5 scenario. Buyback committed on White Album. Just want the Megas. The backdoor protection. They could go through it, but it's very risky. Manet, he's right in. Onto Frank. Draining the mana again. Frank, looks like he has been left behind. False Promise will fly out. Is that really going to be enough? Not quite. The Coil to lock them down from White Album. And Manet is still going. Onto that DP. They found MJ. They'll find the DP. And they will hold high ground again.
Something done. Roche is going to be up in half a minute. That's going to be where all this breaks down.
He's jumped in. This could be a little bit too early. He pops his BKB now, but Manet is going to chase him down. This Earth Spirit will try to roll, but it's going to be blocked off. Still, MNZ right in, right after that Lycan, but XXS trying to run. Won't get out, but it's up to Manet now. Can he get the job done? Can he take down the Crazy Bear with his wolf form? Maybe not. He's trying to run. MNZ's chasing him. Oh. Frank, he gets the Yules off. Manet bashed up. He's in trouble. Manet doppelganger. He does get away just barely. In fact, turning back around. Manet. But he is going to die. He'll have buyback. He'll commit immediately. But White Album has died back on the puck. Onto Lan M. That'll be the Nyx gone. They have to fight for the Ursa. Put them away. X isn't going to be popped. They're going to try for the T4s immediately without the puck being around. MNZ jumping in, but Lan M immediately with the impale. Roll from Moose. Not going to be on target. MNZ still fine. Jumping back in now after the Nyx assassin. They might just get him. Lan M going to try and run away. He does make it, or rather not. Matt also dying. They'll buy back on the Phoenix now. Still willing to fight. Onto Frank. XXS, he's dying to Leo style. And it's up to Manet, basically. Manet and Mad versus the world. Roll in from Moose, kick him right back in, and he gets bashed by the Ursa. MNZ just about to die, but not quite. As it looks like this game might finally be over. MNZ still trying to deal with Manet. Manet trying his best, they'll get the Aegis, but can they really defend? No, they can't. That'll be the dieback on Manet, and that'll be the end of game one between Thunder, Predator, and Aster.
Very laid back at you, which is great. I mean, he's the assistant coach. You want to be in that nice, neutral state. They do manage to get some pokes on Minnows. Just running around, but it's a Weaver. You can't really lock him in.
Minnows?
Yeah, apparently that's what the MNZ is.
Roll is going to be there onto Mad. Who's going to get first blood? The Phoenix is low, but MNZ going to sneak up from behind, get the first blood gold. XXS, he's going to be all right.
It's a trap.
But you just gave a Weaver first blood.
The side of Thunder Predator needs to play quick, and they are clumping down bot for this one.
I mean, why not? You've got a Deso up, you can push so darn quick. Looks like they're gonna run straight into Mad on the Phoenix. Mad, he does have the Icarus dive. He's gonna have to force the egg out. MNZ, he might just take him out. Yeah, he does. MNZ gets the egg onto XXS now. The roll in, arena drop from our POS 5 Mars, and they will find another onto the tier 1 bot tower. Thunder Predator, they're making it look easy. White, coil, does land, he's caught out Frank. Frank's gonna break the coil himself. Now a nice spear out from the Mars, but the Aphotic Shield is there to save. Still MNZ back onto Manet. Look at the damage output. This Weaver almost deleting the junk. Back in onto the puck now, White Album. Trying to run, but he has no way out, surely. He'll try to phase shift. The spear will fly out. They'll get another in the form of Lan M. It's an AK net worth lead. It's too quick from Leo. Roll in now, Moose wants to get started. Leo pops the trap onto XXS, he'll blink out. Lan M, he may not be so lucky. Borrowed time, Roll is gonna control the Abaddon. Still, White is gonna come in with an Aquila out onto two, they'll get Moose. Lan M still alive, will die finally. The Omni Slash out is bouncing around, doing a fair bit of damage, but not quite enough. And now Manet needs to exit the building. White, he's gonna keep trying onto that POS 5 Mars. MJ still alive, does barely go down, but XXS is gonna give his own life away for that.
For two kills, it's especially with BKB ready, but they are collapsing once more onto Leo style.
That'd be a nice pickup if they could get it. He does still have the Aegis, and don't forget, he still has that BKB charge. And they can't get through his HP pool. Now MNZ's gonna show up with the swarm out onto four heroes. Manet immediately spinning. White Album trying to hold them back. It's not looking great already. Leo right in, back after the chunk. Arena, gonna be grayed out from our Mars. MJ just holding them down. White Album trying to fight back. There's just no fighting this team. Frank just buys back. Leo? He will donate an Aegis away. Aster, can they get him a second time? Not quite. He just refracts and walks away. Onto the T3 tower they go. MNZ, Sakuchi in. They know how strong they are. They know they can take any fight they want at the moment, and Aster will have no answer. Manet getting a jump. Silence is out with the boulder smash. MNZ, he'll just keep going. The spin is there, but it will not save from the right click damage. Arena down as well. Manet, oh, he cuts the spear. The timing from MJZ onto the egg. MNZ takes that out. It's just domination. They call it. They've had enough. It's torture, John. Aster's being tortured live on stream. 8-0 from the side of Thunder Predator. Go on, John. Say the damn slogan. What is it, John?
Go! Thunder Predator 8-0!